Because, first of all, how the hell that fall? That leg, that freaking body part was perfectly together. I was just watching YouTube and all of a sudden that just falls. It's like 5 minutes since it's falls, so I was so freaked out. What the hell? And the curtains, you can perfectly see that they are literally not. It looks like they haven't even been disturbed. I don't know, I was watching YouTube, and then I see the black thing just dropped it for me. It was like up here and dropped. And yeah, it's been like 5 minutes since it dropped. I'm just like, what the hell? I carried on trying to do what I did, but what? Now you're probably going to say that I'm much of a liar and I placed that there myself. I swear I did not do that. What the hell? How the hell did that fall?
Jake Paul's a coward. Bro, he's scared. Call him right now. Guys, FaceTime Jake Paul right now. Call him a coward because he's actually being a coward right now.
Bro, for real, like, come at me. I'm right here.
Let's go. Alright, see you later. Peace. Goodbye.
What part that looks disturbed is that part? But that's like nothing important. I don't understand. How that has just fallen there when it was, even you know where I put it, cause it's perfect, cause like this is the start of the window ledge right here, and I always place it back, and I never keep my windows open cause I'm afraid that spiders are gonna come in. You know that I've got spider shoes. I mean, I was just chilling in my bed over here, and I noticed these black things just drop to the ground. Oh my god.
What's up, boys? It's Pumpkin. Are you guys having a good day? Because I'm not sure if I am. I can't know what you guys are thinking. Whoa, Cyrus just shouted you out, now you have 15K. What could you possibly be unhappy about? Thank you, Cyrus. But the thing I'm really unhappy about is the fact that I was looking for a video to do, and I just came across this video called Pregnant at 14. Now, I'm no dentist, but I'm pretty sure having a baby at 14 years old isn't exactly the healthiest or financially stable choice. But I mean, hey, what am I gonna do? Stop you with words? Yeah, I am. Please don't go around getting pregnant at 14.
But regardless,
when I see any of you guys, it's already too late for this girl, so let's see what she has to say. But before we start the video, be sure to obliterate that like button like you obliterate your dinner tonight. Alright, let's go.
What the hell? I'm sorry, I'm just trying to figure out how that is broke. Well, you can perfectly see that. A leg is right there. Then its body is there. Like, if you cannot see that, then I don't know what can be able to see, but...
I can really see the passion in her that what? She really loves his man, or whatever. Like, she's mentioning all these things that she likes about him. It's like, wow.
How does that just happen?
Because this guy looked like the man of your dreams.
Try to not lie so you can see that that's kind of blending with carpet.
She could have the most toxic personality in the world, and she just wouldn't care.
What? I am so freaking confused.
So what you're saying is, if this guy doesn't say yes to
and me, quite frankly, I don't want to go to the side of the window.
No, but hey, for recent events, he obviously
you know, just in fear.
So, I guess this doesn't really matter.
Like, whatever that was. First of all, I never keep my windows open. How did that break? Because you can clearly see that a leg has come off. You... And why is it that animatronic which has fallen? Like, why are the creepiest animatronic of them all? Like, you've seen how creepy that thing is. There we go, the camera's focusing a bit better, but you see how creepy that is. Like, how's the leg there when that's over there? I'm just gonna ask my mum if she heard anything, and yeah, I'm not gonna question her. What the hell? And I don't know why, but I am freaking terrified just to move to my mom's bedroom. Now, that is a mystery, and I have no idea how it happened. But I saw something from up here fly down. There's no hole in my ceiling. How could something up from up there fly down there?
I'm calling bullshit. That's bullshit. That's some sort of like movie star luck that would never actually happen. Like, if you're actually this lucky, you should probably just run for the lottery at this point. You can make some big bucks. But I'm still gonna call bullshit.
Hey mum, did you hear a bang from my bedroom? I don't understand because, do you know how my curtains are always closed?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know that creepy animatronic action figure?
Yeah.
Well, I was watching my YouTube, as I normally do, because I always watch my YouTube, and do you know how my curtain's like up here? Mm-hmm. Do you know the Enna doll, which has, like, no ceiling, it's just, like, this grey thing, which she says creepy? I literally saw that from top of the curtain just fall flat onto the floor, and now it's on the floor, and it's broken. Yeah, I know, I don't know how that's happened. I want you nowhere near it, and you know me, I never keep my windows open, because I'm always afraid that spiders are going to come in.
Just lay flat on your window ledge.
I don't feel safe doing that either. It's creepy, I don't feel safe in my bedroom anymore. Wow.
Well, you said
it's so rude. Why, go on Xbox?
Oh.
Mum, are you going to go on Xbox with Sarah?
No.
I really don't want to go to my room. Why is that animatronic though? When you get together, I always need a pee for God's sake, I give up. Right, done peeing. So, there can't be no draft. It can't be one of blinds moving forward and actually not knocking it, because obviously you'd have to get a draft. It's my bedroom is messy, yeah. But that is fine. It's not cleaning day yet. Okay, hold on. You're saying I've lost the freaking. Okay, never mind, it's there. I'm just gonna turn up the TV.
Literally choking on juice, nothing. Sees her child eating his crib. That's when she notices. I mean, if you gotta grind out a video, you gotta grind out a video, but come on.
Oh, I'm so terrified of looking back at curtains.
I feel like a lot of people would
I don't know.
This in again,
there's probably gonna be nothing behind the curtains. But you know. I have a pretty loud scream if there is. Just saying. I really don't feel safe. I'm already pretty fast running, so if there's anything behind there, I can bolt. I can be like, BRB, bitches, see you later.
Good job. You lied about being sexually active. Hold on. Your urine sample anyway.
I don't want to go there. It's freaky, leave me alone. Hey, when you're paranoid as me, and you've seen some crap, you'll understand. Why does this have to happen to me? Why the animatronic? Why? And there's no explanation for it because I saw it like from here. It like a pot of thing up and from there, dropped. And I'm like, WTF, what just fell? And it looked like slender. Just got to have broke on its way down. Because it literally just looked like that just flying down. So I thought, is that my black pen flying down? But then that just got wiped from my mind for some reason. And I thought, no, it's not my black pen. Be freaking out pretty hard as well. Just taking all that. Hurt anybody because of it. That's a little excessive. Why not? I'm gonna do it.
Okay, so right about here, she keeps on
telling me I feel better, but it's fine.
Exactly being exist anymore.
Oh, there's a running child in the background. Oh my god, the child's like disappeared. WTF. She's editing this video. He's frozen.
Even he didn't want her talking about it. He felt uncomfortable. Granted, he had no idea what she was talking
about. Oh, feels uncomfortable trying to do this, but you know.
Really disturbing for a child.
Oh my god. They all stood up. That's so freaking creepy. Okay. One time, Freddy, that's normal.
School drama always
I still need to. Oh no, that's clear now. I just want to find out the window is open, because if it is, there's gonna be issues. Oh my gosh, it's so terrifying. That's not open, and neither is that. How did it fall? I can't call you, old bitch. But like, oh, there's no safe over there anymore. What the hell? I'm just gonna leave. I don't feel safe in my bedroom anymore. By the way, the windows wasn't open.
It just lost its bounce and tumbled off.
You act like it is so easy. No. Especially not when it startles you, especially when you're lying in bed and having a jolly good time, and then you see this black thing just fall from the fucking ceiling. Yeah, that's very unsettling, just saying.
Oh
my god, so why the animatronic here? Like, all the animatronics, why that one? Why can't be safe there? But she's already lost her balance, she's literally leaning over, bending. If I don't post, you know why I'm going to be murdered in the next 24 hours. Bye.
Be sure to make sure that the negatives don't outweigh positives, because that's what you